Arsenal 2, Newcastle now. FA Cup, our cup. We're the king of the cup. That's how we duck. Fam, that's the time we took. 109 minutes. Smith Rowe comes on, Laka comes on. Ball comes in. Laka heads it down. Tat Rowe. Miss Rowe. But it's been Josie. 1-0. From there, game dead. Done. And Oyana Saka whips it in. Tini collect, he drives. Squares it. Abami flicks it into. He goes back in. Aubameyang. You could have scored 2-1 like. They should have had a chance at the end to score before 90 minutes. We had chance, Aubameyang had like 5 chances on 10. We had chance to score, but you can see that. Our team was sick. That Martinelli injured the warm-up, so Nelson came in. Chances Nelson. Pepe, chance to score. We had Elneny and and then in the middle with
the width of 440
if you want. So like we had chance to score and that.
Should have won that, man.
Clear, but like, we learned in the camp. So like we had chance to score and that the back Mary and it was Mary and or Louise, then right back Cedric, left back Taney going Leno. So like, yeah, but should have won the game. You should have scored more goals than that. So it was another 30 minutes. Like, through in it, like that's all to know. Like when the Kings in the cup, another trophy on the route. Our cup, the game plan like that. Told you, like, and like Bamian still working. Been like 3 years. Bamian scoring goals. Like, 2 years, yeah, it's gonna come up now. And game plan. Lord's game plan. Took like, a tactic. Started Bamian up top. Even Laka comes on, he makes the difference, he's the main man. Aubameyang's not even on form, but Laka is a guy. They've got a lung to be one, that's form is the role. Smith Rowe man in the match! Smith Rowe man in the match! Are you dizzy? And they really gone mad. Newcastle, yeah, come to their M's.
We will send you, fam.
We sent you. We ripped Newcastle. No one can't let it does that. We ripped. Guess it's the back to the new dick. Lord! Shut up. We lost control of the team. Man. Our cup is another trophy. I like my United, no trophies. What's that, dead team? Through to the fourth round, come we go. Arsenal FC. We're by far the greatest team the world has ever seen. And it's Arsenal.